What's up guys, it's Milzy here. Today I'll be showing you guys how to get a SWAT modded outfit glitch. So to do this guys, all you guys have to do is pretty much go to the closest clothing shop, and then from there go down to the pen sections and pretty much select a black combat pants. Once you have selected the black combat pants, all you guys have to do after that is pretty much go down to the top sections and then scroll down until you see a utility top. Once you're in the utility top, pretty much look for black battle vest. Once you have selected your top, pretty much go down and then look for utility vest, and then pretty much you could select any utility top you like, but I prefer black heavy utility vest. Once you have selected all your tops, pretty much go down to the head sections and then scroll down until you see a bulletproof helmet. And then once you're in a bulletproof helmet, pretty much select a black bulletproof helmet. Once you have selected your helmet, pretty much go down to the accessory and then select any black glove you like. Once you have selected your glove, all you have to do is pretty much go save your outfit. Once you have saved your outfit, all you have to do is pretty much go down to a closest ammunition shops. Once you're in ammunition shops, all you have to do is pretty much buy a black parachute. Once you bought a black parachute, all you have to do is pretty much pull out your interaction menu, go to style and go to parachutes, and then make sure you put the parachute on and then look through your parachute and you should see a black parachute. Once you have got your parachutes, all you have to do is pretty much go down to a closest clothing shop again and then just save your outfit. Once you have saved your outfit, all you have to do is just look through the outfit section until you see a heist coveralls. If you don't have heist coveralls unlocked, all you have to do for that is just pretty much just do a human lab final heist and you should unlock the heist coveralls. Just select any heist coverall you like and then go down to a mask shop. Once you arrived in a mask shop, all you have to do is just pull out your interaction menu and then select the outfit that you saved. After selecting your outfit, all you have to do is just pretty much go to the mask section and then you could go to ski mask and then select a black tight ski mask. That will still look like a SWAT, but I prefer a different way, which is go to tactical and then scroll down and then you will see your chemical mask, which looks way better than this tight ski mask. So yeah, once you have selected your mask, all you have to do after that is just save your outfit. After saving your outfit, all you have to do is just pretty much go to a clothing shop that I'm showing you in a gameplay. Once you arrived in the clothing shop, all you have to do is pretty much go through the outfit sections and look for flight suits. Once in the flight suits, pretty much just select a black flight suit. After selecting the black flight suits, all we have to do is pretty much go down to a strip club. And I promise guys, we won't be inside the strip club for very long. Once you arrive in a strip club, all we have to do is pretty much pull out your interaction menu, go to style and go to outfit and look for your outfit that you saved. After selecting it, pretty much just walk out from the strip club and you will see this modded outfit thing in your outfit. This is the end of the glitch guys. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. I'm almost hitting 600 subscribers in my YouTube channel. So if you are new around here, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. And also I'll be hosting a giveaway and a live stream. So to enter in both of these competitions, all you have to do is pretty much subscribe to my YouTube channel, like on this video, comment on my videos, and also make sure to turn on the notification bell. So every time I upload the video, you will know when I'm gonna be hitting stream. So this is the end of the glitch guys. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Be sure to leave a like, and I'll see your gorgeous faces later. See ya!